Hello guys, welcome back to another Animal Crossing New Horizons video. Last time I asked Marina the octopus to come to my island. Let's see if she's moved in. Let's get started. Hello everyone, this is Tom Nook. It's 6:38 p.m. this happy Thursday, May 14th, 2020. Now for today's news. Would you believe it? Today's news is that there isn't any news. By the way, island friends. Now, I'm going to share some info on highly prized items you can get via the Miles Redemption Service. Today's top tip is about the Pocket Organization Guide. The longer you live in one place, the more things you tend to accumulate. The same is true on this island. Anyone out there feeling a little overloaded? If so, you're in luck. Once you master the techniques in this guide, you'll be able to stuff even more stuff in your pockets. Better living through organization. I hope all of you pick up this item to live the tidiest life possible. That's all from me. Bye now. Whew. Okay, so let's see. Do we have to go to the airport to check if someone has moved in? Maybe. Let's talk to this guy right over here. Okay. I don't know, I want to fly. Let's say I'm good for now, because we didn't really want to do this. Maybe we have to talk to Tom Nook and he'll introduce us and tell us that she will move in. Let me just head into Resident Services. And talk to Tom Nook. What's the ceremony for? Let's see. Not right now. How many iron nuggets do I have? 24. So, let me check this side of the island for rocks. Let me just shake this. And we are at 4,000 bells. I'm just checking up here for anything. How to get more Nook Miles. because I'd like to get another Nook Miles ticket so I can go to another island. Okay. Let me just... Maybe Nook Miles Plus has something good. Earn bells by selling items, catch fish, hit rocks. So let's hit some rocks. Wherever the rocks are, anyway. I'll switch to a shovel. And try this rock. This rock is new. Did not try to do that. I don't think I can dig right there. So let me just go right over here. Dig here, dig here, and now I can just hit this rock. Another gold nugget. Wow. I'm not sure anymore if those are rare anymore. And that is a lot of iron nuggets. And now we have some Nook Miles Plus. Okay, and this is chop wood. And now we can collect these, and I have space for another gold nugget. And I see the money bag hole. And hopefully we don't have enough space so we can just bury it again. Let's just bury it again. So then, and my shovel broke, so I'll have to get another flimsy shovel and then use two iron nuggets. The question is, do we have enough tree branches? And we don't, so we will just easily collect 5 more, I believe. I think we need... Actually, I'm pretty sure we need hardwood. But first, let me collect some hardwood. Oops. Using this axe of mine. More hardwood. One hardwood, and we don't have space for regular wood, unfortunately, but that's okay. I'll collect all of those stuff later. And I believe that is an alert for chopping wood. Ah, that was lucky. Now let me just... So we're almost there. Let me just use an axe on this, since I don't really need much more. Okay. So, perfect. And let's drop it for now, since now we have enough materials for that. So let me just... Wow. So now I believe... Let me just check my Nook Miles Plus. And we have Nook Mouse for chopping wood. And now I'll just head into Resident Services and give these materials to Timmy so he can open his shop. About building a shop. Let's donate. Yeah. These are for you. So then Timmy can finally open his shop. A judge's bell. Where should I place this? I think it would be nice to have it on the other side of the island, since it's pretty empty. Although, I also want to have it pretty close to everything else. Maybe if I cleared out all this stuff, it would be nice. Like, right next to the museum, although. Behind the museum could be another pretty nice spot, but I'm not sure where to place it. I think I should place it on this side of the island, but I'm not sure. Maybe like right here? Well, this is like the area with the houses, and this is like area for the shops. So let's just see how this looks. Let's see this. Let's rethink it since I want to kind of align it. Maybe right here. Let's imagine this. I think this looks pretty good. Okay. Great. Now let's see what Timmy will say to us. Yeah. Okay, now let's ask Tom Nook what we have to do. What should I do? I guess we can just do things that we want to do for now. I am going to explore more of the other side of the island. and check for more empty bottles. I'm pretty sure that there is one empty bottle that washes ashore every day, but I'm not sure. Okay, so there's a rock up there. And I'll check the shores on this side for any empty bottles. Nothing here. Let me just check. Here it is. And do I have space? Perfect. Now let me open it. Dear person I don't know, I did a DIY and got the stuff wrong, so I made this on accident. Man, I tell you, I'm all accidents today. I put the recipe in the bottle so someone else could make it too. Be careful when you YDI. That's a joke. Walker, aka DIYMAN. Okay, let's see what. This is a cardboard chair. Let's learn this. Let me just try to craft some items using the crafting table over here. Let's craft. So this is a straw umbrella hat, this is beekeeper's hive, and this is cardboard chair. I might make this now that I can actually use my wood for something other than the shop, and I need hardwood. So I'll go chop a couple trees down so I can gather the materials I need in order to get a log chair. Let me just get my axe out. There we go. And now chop. Two pieces of hardwood. Three pieces of hardwood. This is a lot of hardwood. And we need eight. So it shouldn't be that difficult. Chop, chop, chop. Grab this. And that should be enough. Nine. So let's just head back and craft ourselves a log chair. That's a lot of stumps. I should probably clean some of these up. Oh, I forgot. I'm supposed to be going here. And let's craft the log chair. Here. Let me just see what I can put away. What should I put away? I'll place these tree branches down so I can make my log chain. And let's craft this. All done. Anyway, guys, I think that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching. And save and end.